Spooky season is upon us, so let's make a haunted house in The Sims. I gotta go ahead and add that dimension, so of course I had to terraform the whole lot to make sure that it had a little pond, as well as making sure it had a hill. Of course we've gotta have a hill, as what kind of haunted house isn't on top of a small hill? I decided that I was gonna go with the old Victorian house style, which of course means that the Vampires expansion pack is doing overtime today. A lot of the haunted houses also have slightly slanted roofs, so I made sure to add that in too. I feel like a key part of making these haunted houses is the fact that a lot of these houses have a lot of balconies, so I made sure to add a bunch of those in as well. They also tend to have quite large platforms, so I made sure to add that in too, and then of course all the colour schemes that we kind of picked were dark browns and blacks. I think that the best part about this was adding in all of the windows and the doors, as that's when the house really came to life. After doing the main part of the house, I went onto the outside area where we just added in a bunch of dead plants as well as filling in our little pond. I then decided I wanted to add a little fenced in front garden, and I think that that's what really pulled it into the haunted house feel. This shell is available on the gallery under Hextra Hunt. If you'd like me to fill in the inside, let me know in the comments.